beautiful day in the neighborhood. I'm heading to the cemetery to place wreaths on my parents and brother's grave for Christmas. I hope you guys like the video. I'm taking a video driving to the cemetery and back from the cemetery to see how you guys like it. wife don't love this road. She thinks I'm gonna go off the side of the road every time I come down through this way. Oh. Okay, I am down here getting ready to put grave blankets on my parents' grave. It's been a long time since I've been down here. Just haven't been able to do it. Which one you got, the red one? Okay. It up on the bow. Now how are you gonna get that thing down in there? Where's it at? Put your fingers over it. Alright, there's my mamas and daddies. Merry Christmas and have a bit, mommy and daddy. And then we're going down here to my brother's. Whoa! Almost fell down the hill. That would have been funny. Merry Christmas in heaven, Mike. Just wish you guys were still with us. Love you. Love you, Mommy, Daddy. Back to Fairmont. I got stuck. I'm still recording, but off my list for Christmas. Not the way I wanted to see him, but the only way I can see him. make anybody seasick. Down in McCurdysville. So it'll make anybody sick. Here, you know where McCurdysville Cemetery is. Down here in McCurdysville, West Virginia. That's where my father wanted to be buried at. That's where he's at. We have plots that's dad purchased, my mother and father purchased years ago, and it's where we're all going to be at one day. My wife keeps trying to tell me I'm going to hell, but I live in hell every day with my anxiety and trying to get things done. house sitting up there, up at the top. I can't believe it's still sitting. It's still standing. I figured it would have fell down by now, but I guess in the old days they used very good concrete because it's still standing. I don't know what the name of the school was, but it's still standing up there on the hill. Down here at the end of McCurdysville Road. So, you guys will see the video in a little bit.